Arlo, when we get back, we should marinate the chicken first with rosemary, white wine, lemon juice, garlic, shallot, etc. Then we'll move on to dicing the steak. You're going to marinate that in soy sauce, lime juice, cilantro, scallion, red pepper flakes, and black pepper. And then we're going to peel those beets and dice them up and mix it with goat cheese. After we do all that, I think I want to go back to bed.